Hey everyone, it's Sarah, registered nurse, RN.com, and in this video, I'm gonna give you 5 tips on how to quit your nursing job gracefully. As a nurse, there will come a time whenever you're gonna feel called to either change nursing specialties, move to a different area, or retire. And in order to do any of those things, you're gonna have to quit your current nursing position. So here are some tips on how to do that gracefully. Tip number one is to always give your employer an adequate notice. You know, when you're quitting a job, it's really tempting, especially if you don't like the job and you're like excited to get out of there, just to never really give a notice. And the only notice you give is that they notice that you just don't show up for work. But that really is bad practice, and you want to maintain a good reputation. So you want to give at least, you know, that 2-week notice, but it's usually good to give at least a month notice to your employer that you will be leaving. So you'll want to do that. I have heard of from some people in the past where they didn't give proper notices to their nurse manager, and the nurse manager actually had them blacklisted from the whole hospital system. So it was really hard for them to get back in to the system once they actually quit, and they didn't really give the manager a good notice. So always keep that in mind. Tip number 2, submit an official letter of resignation. You know, whenever you're quitting, you just don't want to say to your nurse manager, hey, this will be my last day verbally, or send them a text message saying, you know, I'm quitting. You want to type up a nice professional letter, and you want to explain, you know, this will be my last day, the reason that you're quitting, and wrap it up and thank them for the opportunity to work for them. Be classy in your letter and show them that you respect them and that you will be quitting. Tip number 3, don't tell others that you're quitting until you tell your nurse manager first. So, you know, whenever you're quitting a job for whatever reason, you know, especially if you're just dying to get out of the place, you may be tempted to be like, yeah, I'm leaving, I'm giving my notice, and things like that. But you want to always tell the nurse manager first that you're quitting, give that letter of resignation and explain that. And then you can go and tell everyone, hey, this will be my last day, and tell people then. Because what can happen is that coworkers can gossip behind your back and go and tell the nurse manager before the nurse manager even knows that you were going to quit. So always do that. Tip number 4, don't say anything negative about your coworkers or boss while you're in the process of quitting. And you know, you may be tempted if you had that like crazy irrational coworker that you had to work with day in and day out, or that boss that's really overbearing, just to like, you know, say a few things that you've been bottling up over those years to other people. But you don't want to do that, because it's going to start gossip, because it'll probably get back to them and will really make you look bad. And this really ties into our last point, point 5. The reason you don't want to do that is because you want to be able to secure references from your coworkers and your boss. Because whenever you apply to other jobs, they really like to look at those references. So you want to make sure that you do get references from them, and it's positive references. So that can help you move on in your other parts of your career. And also, you can offer to that coworker, if they need a reference as well, you can give them your information, and you guys can switch off to give each other references. Okay, so those are 5 things that you'll want to do before you exit your job, and you'll want to do it gracefully. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos.